All right, fellas. So I precisionally nibbled that out with the torch. Now I'm going to use this thing to precisionally nibble it out some more. So we're just going to do this quick. Now, we're going to take this pipe, drop it on there, give her some tack and a tack weld. Crazy with the torch, you wouldn't have to fill this in so much, but it is what it is. On this side, so I'm doing this side first because it's going to pull that way. I ain't going nowhere. Do a better job, and you could have measured first too, but the guy don't really care. So what else do we need on here? We need a ring. Oh, that's about perfect, isn't it? But we don't really need all that. So I wonder, snap ring in there. That'd be a good flange. I think this is gonna be our best bet.
Damn it. All right, we'll bring you back when I figure this out.